Thank you. Thank you very much. Southwest Virginia town of rich lands, I fell in love with an Appalachian girl. She lived in a long line of little row houses on the side of an old strip mining hill. Well, she walked along on a jagged ridge. She looked as far as she could see. Hills out there so up and down, you always see as far as the next big ridge. Every time I see her face on the street, in the holler on the hill, another time another place, feel her in my heart still. Every time I see her face on the street, in the holler around the bend, I see her in my mind, and then I go down the road not taken again. Oh, the cold that settles on the window display, gotta change it about every other day. Oh, some things never change way out here, and outside it could always remain that way. Well, she walked along on a jagged ridge, and she told me she was sitting there thinking of me. Every time I tried to take her away, she always ran back to the rocks and the trees. Every time I see her face on the street, in a holler on the hill, another time, another place, I feel her in my heart still. Every time I see her face on the street, I holler out a bend, I see her in my mind, then I go down the road I take it again. So curious and so secretly, oh, as I looked on, held back a tear. Oh, the hero not taken, overcoming me. Oh, the hero not taken, overcoming me. Oh, I saw she was sitting there, older than her on the front porch. See, light a little brighter there. Maybe I still carried the forgotten torch.
every time I see her face on the street, in a holler on a hill. Another time, another place, I feel her in my heart still. Every time I see her face on the street, in the holler on a bend, I see her in my mind, and then I go down the road not taken again. Oh, I go down the road now and take it again. Not taking it again. Outside the fence, took his rings for bucks and change. Ain't that heaven sent? It's my ears to listen, Shannon burns my eyes to see.
But then a man called bloodshed might as well be.
Now we play for life. The brother's blood and brother's blood, part of the knife. And now the die is shaken, now the die must fall. There ain't a winner in the game, he don't go home at all. Texas, fourth day of July. Sun so hot, the clouds so low, the eagles fill the sky. Catch the Detroit lightning out of Santa Fe. The great northern out of Cheyenne, sea to shine. Sea, shining sea. Gotta go to Tulsa. Oh, first train we can ride. Gotta settle one old score, one small point up the ride. In a place a man can hide shadow, to keep him from the sun. Ain't no place can give us rest now, we'll keep us on the run.
Thank you very much. On trumpet and champagne bottled. Champagne, Bumby, Bobby Reed, among other names. I'd like to do an old Flat Scruggs song. Lonesome Road Blues.
Feeling bad, yeah.
suits my clothes.
Going well, the climate suits my clothes. Hey,
going well, the climate suits my clothes.
Has gone to great trouble to write all the words to this old song, and we're just going to wing it. We played this once about 6-7 years ago, I know. So if we're up here just suck it up. Early one morning the sun was shining, I was laid in bed, wondering if she'd changed it all, if her hair was still red. Folks said the lies together, she was gonna be rough. And every night like a homemade dress, Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. He was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoes, heading out for the oldies coast. Lord knows he paid some dues getting through that tangle up. She was married when they first met, soon to be divorced. He helped her out of a jam by guessing, but he used a little too much force. He drove the car as far as he could, abandoned it out west. Lit up on a dark, sad night, boy, greasing it was best. And as she turned around and looked at him, as he was walking away, he said, "This ain't the end, we'll meet again someday on the avenue." That tangled up in blue. He had a job in the great northern woods, working as a cook for a spell. Never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So he drifted out into L.A., where he reckoned he'd try his luck. Working wild in an airplane plant, loading cargo on a truck. Well, but all the while he was alone, the past was close behind. He'd seen a lot of women, oh, but she never escaped his mind, and he just grew. Yeah, tangled up in blue. She was working in a topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just squinted at the side of her face, and the spotlight so clear. But then later on, as the crowd thinned out, I was about to do the same. She was standing there on the back of the chair. She said, "Bruce, do I know your name?" I muttered something on the side of my breath. She studied the lines on my face. I must admit, I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoes. Yeah, while the tangled up in a burner on the stove, offered me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello, just said, "Well, you look like the silent type."
opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. Every one of them words rang true and glowed like burning coal. The board off of every page like it was written in my soul. From me to you, we're tangled up in too stone, and everything she ever planned just had to be postponed. She thought they were successful, and he thought that they were blessed with objects and material things, but I never was impressed. When it all came crashing down and I became withdrawn, the only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on, like a bird that flew. Somehow, all the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenters' wives. Don't know how it all got started, but I don't know what to do with their lives. Me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did feel the same, it just started from a different point.
Thank you very much. Willing, at the very least. Willing to wing.